Okay, turns on and off, and on and off. Now we have the board. This comes to the side. And now we're gonna take a closer, we have some metal shield. Let's take a closer look. Ooh, that looks a bit burned here. Does it? Someone really hard tried really hard to charge it, no matter what the cost is. This looks perfectly fine. Looks. We're gonna cook that port because we don't care about it. Okay. We have lost one trace. Good. A little bit of melted plastic here, but yeah, let's just clean it up first. We're getting ready to That's the port. Looking good. Here we have a bridge. Let's get rid of that before, because I think we don't have to do much work afterwards. This up. Nothing. What the world? Push it in. Looks very good. Position is good, so that stinks like hell. See that? The melt, the low melt solder pushing the plastic out. Make it hot again. Cleaning. Good. Okay, doesn't it? I mean, they're probably not the same as an outrage fix, but well, I don't have the time for that. I could, you know. Punch them. That is enough here. Look good. This is also good. Very good. That's nice. I like that. That's it. Now we're gonna make a quick test if anything is shorted out. Round. Ground, ground, no ground, are also not together. Good. Battery full? Do not know. Have a light. Beep. Beep. Is that good or bad? Okay. 2.96 amps. We are charging. We are definitely charging, and we confirm that when we measure the battery voltage rising. Bit scary, that's all a bit scary, isn't it? I can feel the heat here. Inductors are charging up. 1.68, 4.7, 4.73. Okay, that's the end of the video. Huawei laptop model number. I can't read that. I'm gonna put it in the description. Not today. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and yeah, give me some thumbs up, it's important, and maybe subscribe if you haven't, and we'll do something great in the next video. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.